Maya 2018 Legacy Default Viewport. How to activate the Legacy Default Viewport and Viewcube on Maya 2018. So let's get started. Hey, what's up guys? Welcome to my YouTube channel, Digitalcreations. And in this tutorial, we are going to learn how to activate Maya 2018 Legacy Default Viewport and Viewcube on Maya 2018. So let's get started. Guys, this is, make sure you have a new version of AutoDesk Maya 2018. And just you check here, see here, renderer. There is no Legacy Default Viewport. So how to enable, just go to this script, Maya enable legacy viewport is equal to 1. Just copy this script and go to your Maya directory, documents Maya 2018, and just click here and paste here and save. Yes, save this script, Maya enable legacy viewports, and then save. After this, guys, you close your Maya and restart your Maya, AutoDesk Maya software to enable the legacy viewport, default viewport in Maya 2018. So make sure to close this, refresh, and again open AutoDesk Maya 2018. Okay guys, after you just go to renderer, and here you see the legacy default viewport. You just check here and go to display, heads up display, and here you see the view cube, just display. And check the view cube enable. So here it is, guys. This one is this view cube is enabled. So you can use easily the object to show the object. This is the front view, bottom. Here it is. So very easy. So guys, if you like this video, just like my video and press the like button, and comment this video, and subscribe my channel, Digital Creations. Keep watching Digital Creations, my tutorials, and the Maya script is in the description box, so please check the description. Bye-bye. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Digital Creations.